Patrol is adding 3 new dogs to their patrols.
Those canines all went through a 15-week training course along with their handlers. Today, during a demonstration, the dogs showed off what they can do. Kino, King, and Remy are all trained to detect various drugs in different places. Today, they showed how they can try to find drugs in a vehicle. State Patrol canine teams are often called in to help different agencies when they suspect drugs are hidden inside cars, houses, and other structures.